Dad sees Sicko's text with his daughter, sets up trap in backyard. Parents will often do whatever is necessary to protect their children from the monsters who inhabit this world. In the age of technology we are living in, it's easier than ever for predators to gain access to children. But parents have their own tools in the modern era, too. In late June in Oklahoma, a 33-year-old man learned that lesson the hard way after he tried to meet up with a 15-year-old girl, and instead got met by the very angry father and some other family members who were there to protect the teen, Coco reported. Thanks to an app that monitored his daughter's phone, the Del City father discovered some sexually explicit text messages from the man on his daughter's phone, the station reported. He went to the police, who informed him they couldn't do anything until the man actually tried something. Rather than wait to see what would happen, the father set up a sting by pretending to be his daughter in text messages and arranging to meet the man in a tent in the family's backyard. However, when the would-be Romeo arrived, inside the tent wasn't a 15-year-old, it was the girl's stepmother. As he walked in and looked into the tent, my first nephew jumped out, my cousin jumped out after that and I came with the zip ties, said the father, who wasn't named. He admitted immediately that he was there to have sex with my daughter. You can see the news report about it here. So the moment he entered my yard, at that point in time, I had to do what was right as a father, the man explained. This father should be applauded for his actions. He also showed remarkable restraint in not physically assaulting the man for sending sexual messages to his daughter. This should serve as a reminder to all parents out there that there are a lot of dangerous people in this world, and technology makes it incredibly easy for them to prey on young people who don't know any better. Thankfully, this father was there to protect his daughter.